Depending on the age of your child, it might be important for them to just start getting comfortable with the ball. You can keep a couple small soccer balls at home and encourage your player to walk around the house, keeping the ball at their feet and avoiding furniture or other obstacles without kicking it away. Use the free dribbling drill for this in the drill list. You can even learn with them or simply sit there and be with them while they practice. As your player gets more advanced, you can practice with them by trying to steal the ball from them as they protect it from you. If they want all their time to be logged in the app, you can use the free dribbling drill for this as well. Help your child to create a schedule and a plan for when they want to work and for how much time. And then help them stick to it by reminding them of their goal and what they committed to. Dribbling is the first skill players should learn when they start to play. The more comfortable they get with the ball, the more fun soccer will be for them.